Colton. I'm a member here at Windy City CrossFit in Chicago.
My name's Andrew, and I'm from Dallas, a suburb called Rowlett.
What's going on? Travis Stetzel here from Omaha, Nebraska.
Oh, I'm Amy. I'm also a member at Windy City.
And I've been working with Jason for almost 2 years, mm-hmm. and I've seen the benefits of having somebody not only give me the prescription, but help me with the coaching aspect.
I have an online company, Train Aggressive, and I've actually been working with Jason for, almost 2 years.
Just kind of looked around online, and I found Jason through the Barbell Shrug podcast.
Yeah.
And then just really started getting interested in all his stuff he's putting out. So looked at different podcasts, bought the Macros Explained book, and then listened to his seminar, and just really tried to feed information off that, and I learned a lot from that.
Really been much of an athlete, had done a lot of kind of those standard diets, started out with paleo, and then about 2 years ago in August, so just about 2 years ago exactly, I started working with Jason.
It's taken myself to the next level, and it's also helped me help all my athletes, help all my clients, and so that's why I'm here today, to better my knowledge as a coach. Every fucking coach needs a coach. Any coach that tells you any different, get the fuck out of there, right?
Was it everything you expected it to be? What have you taken away from it?
Yeah, I mean, just I didn't realize he'd get into certain things like the hormone profile, which I think was really helpful. So it kind of makes me want to learn more and go deeper into those other areas.
Okay.
There are certainly aspects of nutrition coaching that I didn't even think of. So it just makes me want to continue the process.
Awesome.
Yeah. Cool. This is an exciting day.
Yeah.
You just kind of get to learn how you work with different kinds of people. And that was kind of the main thing that I wanted to learn is, you know, everybody's unique and how they're going to go about what kind of nutrition that they're going to need.
Yeah.
So there's not like this cut and dry template approach for everybody where you can just give them a set of macros and just hope they lose weight or hope whatever goal that they're going to have is what they're going to be doing. So learning how to apply it to people, learning how to adjust and just kind of learn from them on how they do that kind of stuff and the different people that they've worked with and how you get to apply everything is going to be awesome. So really looking forward to that.
Well, I mean, even just thinking about like helping to explain to other people why I do things the way I do, right? And you know, even just understand sometimes when Jason wants me to do stuff, I'm like, well, why do I have to do that? Why can't I do this? Now I feel like I'm gonna, you know.
Now it's a little bit like, you know, the secret.
Like, okay, yeah, I understand why we need to do that. So
awesome.
It's been great. It was a great weekend. All the questions, meeting all the people,
awesome.
And fantastic.
Go home and change lives in Omaha.
Absolutely. That's what I was just saying. I was going to tell you, I've got, you know, like 25 different clients right now, and just working with you, applying that, what I've learned, and this took it to a whole new level.
I love it.
That's what it's all about, is just having more impact on more people.
Yeah.